Move over cocaine, get lost heroin, and forget pot. There's a new drug on the streets, meth, and it's unlike any drug ever.
Never been a drug like this, and I very much want people to stop thinking about the current methamphetamine like that diet pill they took when they were in college. The drug is stronger, it lasts longer, it produces more violence. It's simpler and easier to make, and unlike cocaine, which has to be imported, this is a homegrown drug.
When I do speed, I have nothing else to do but look for motherfuckers to break off, because I think everybody's a lame, and I love violence. It just pumps me up, bro. It makes people kill. It makes people just want to wheel and deal.
Teenagers are using this drug. Crack cocaine was a very large adult phenomenon. And probably a third of our methamphetamine users are under 17.
I have speed, that's the best drug for me in the world. It's better than blood, it's better than acid. When I do drugs, I do not want to do drugs to OD. I'm not intending to OD.